Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Helly.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
Yep.
Of course! What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of The Last of Us 2. Thank you for being here. Appreciate your support.
If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital.
And I follow Route 5. I don't want, before we do that, I want to...
Nora, get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
This one. Do this one too. Do a little upgrade here, man. Wait, what else we got? Alright. Yeah, a little upgrade because I think it's time for us to start upgrading some of this stuff. Alright, let's see how we're doing here. This is gonna be a lot of fun. Yeah, we started getting into, you know, more of the story. You know, what's happening with these people? What's up, people? You know, and the whole drama here. And I love it. I love it a lot. See if we can get another style. Let's keep making some of these explosives. And get everything ready. That way we'll be able to... Alright, nothing here. We'll be able to, you know, get all the good stuff. And everything ready. Just in case we run into trouble. So... We kind of like trouble. No, hey, as long as we're prepared for this, it's all good. So we're trying to man, do everything right. Sometimes it's hard to do the right thing. Like, we don't know what's right, what's wrong. We try different little strategies and sometimes they work. Sometimes they don't work. So, it's a gamble. Yeah, it's a gamble and, you know, it's fun. Alright, let's see what's up over here. Let's continue our little investigation. So, I don't hear any, like, clickers, anything zombie-related. Or even some of the wolf guys. So Is this good? I feel her love. Very lovable person. Alright, so nothing here, so I guess we go. We walk this way. Alright. Yeah, we're ready for some serious upgrades. Right. Some serious upgrades. This. See, there's different little things that you can miss if you're not paying attention.
Damn it. There's some good stuff in there.
Yeah, some good stuff in there. Some good stuff in there. We can maybe just go around. Maybe you can go around because I saw this little piece of rope here. Or whatever this is. And we could use it. Jesus, to get up here. There you go. See, my friend? You know what I'm talking about? We get everything figured out. Bunch of those guys down there. Ooh, it's gonna be a nice little fight. All looking forward already. Alright, let's loot this place. We need to get all of our Molotovs ready. Molotovs. And alright, let's see what we can do here. You. All right, so one of these readies, and let's open this just in case. Right, just in case. Let's reload our gun. Let's reload all of our guns. Right. So let's go ahead and get him. I love when I they come to you. You really don't have to just go crazy. I wasn't moving Mr. Clicker. Yeah, I wasn't moving though. That's just BS. Bring him all. Let's get this one over here. Let's get it. Get them together. There you go. You two burn. Work in the fire. There you go. See, this is how you do it. Oh, we got a target list. Alright. All right, so when we were running, we saw, yeah, I think that was the one. All right, that's it. That's it. Let's loot this place. It's a nice restaurant. All right. Hey, just a little action. Nothing too crazy. Nothing that we cannot handle. And let's look for anything else down here. All right. Maybe we should check also the tables. You know, probably something hidden in one of the tables. See that? There you go. All right. Hey, look at this. Pretty good. Let's see what we got over here. I'd rather have Molotovs. I'd rather have the Molotovs ready. Kitchen looks like pretty spooky. I love how the, like in this game, it's a lot creepier than the first one. It does feel creepier. I don't know what you think about that. If you haven't played this, well, just by looking at these videos, but. Alright, so there's nothing in here. Dude, that's the kitchen. And. That's it. All right. All set down here, man. Let me see if we get anything else ready for us. What is this place? Are we supposed to be going here? Can you open the back of the trucks? I think I did on Seattle Day 1. There's one truck that you could
shit.
That you could opens the doors of it.
All right.
So ever since I just check all of them. Just in case. Just in case. All right. Can we get up there? All right. Can we get up there? But since it's on a hill, we're gonna have to put it up here and climb up. Oh look. Oh, there you go. There you go. That's a trick. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do, my friends. Oh, this is a nice, I love these little puzzles. They're not that difficult, but they're fun. See if we can get this right.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yes.
Ho, ho, ho. Love it.
That was pretty smart, Ellie.
Oh yeah, we're geniuses. Let me reload all my guns. So we don't run into trouble. Alright. We're good. Are you enjoying this? Oh, I am having a blast here. Figuring things out.
Okay.
Let's open these doors because you never know. You never know if we had to come back this way or something. And if you didn't open the doors, then it's gonna be more difficult or you're gonna get shot. I don't know, we'll see. Alright.
There's the hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer.
Right. That's the hospital. Hopefully nobody heard that. I guess there's like nobody here, man. Just us. That's it. No doors, no nothing. So this is pretty much a part where you just have to explore. Not so much with the killing, which we kind of did on a past episode. This one is more about exploring and making our way to some of the wolf members. All right, let's see if there's something over here for us. All right, let's go. Let's do this. So some of the wolves members.
Ugh, stinks in here.
All right. Nothing. Yeah, nothing over here for us. Oh, I love these creepy offices. Who's this guy?
Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
Alright, so wolf.
Oh shit.
Ooh, something's over there. Oh wait, did I...
Fuck me.
Did I go... This is where we came? Yeah, this is what we came. That is the entrance. All right, let's see if we can. Well, there's nothing we can do about that.
Man, that good.
All right, look at these. More ammo.
You really got you.
Maybe it was those guys. Who are those guys, by the way? They like move really fast? Or was it a ghost? They're mixing it up a little bit. Ghosts and and zombies. Oh, I was gonna...
Stalkers. Fuck.
Who are stalkers? Who are the stalkers?
These fuckers are quiet.
Alright, who are these guys? Is that one over there? Like, who are these guys? Are these guys like the real deal? Like at the real deal, like. Are they like super dangerous? They don't make any noise though. But the other ones do, they're like really, they stay still. I love these dudes. Different type of enemy. I love it, they're mixing it up a little bit with the enemies. Oh, there you go. Here you are. There you go. Ha 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 ha. Hello, sir. What can we... Yeah, one's over here though. Can we get her? I can hear her though. Oh, there she is. There you go. I love these guys, man. They're really cool. I can hear the other one. Somewhere over here. This is one scary office. This is one scary office. Oh, look, we found. Defend yourself, Eddie. Defend yourself. I'm gonna fight them all. I'm gonna fight them all. Oh shoot, there's too many. Oh shoot, I didn't know they were like this deadly. Oh, they're super deadly, all right. That was fun. I like them though. I like them, they're cool. Oh, let's keep getting more stuff. Maybe we can get the other two. Oh, he's over here. Oh, I see. Do you see these feet? There you go. There you go. Ha 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 ha. Alright. I think we got him. Is it more of them? Oh, I like them. I like these dudes. Alright, let's make a quick run to see what we missed in terms of supplies and stuff. Maybe we missed something interesting. But I think we got Most of the room's covered, though. Most of the rooms are covered. Alright. Yeah, that was awesome. I love these dudes. New enemy. Seems like we have to go. Have to get out of this place already. Hospital is not far though. There, jump. Do we have to? Which floor? Second floor or third floor? Alright. Yeah, that was good, man. I like those guys. See what we can.
Head down to the street.
See what else we can get. I hear some weird noises. Let's go. Let's start sweeping this area. Like this. Ooh, how many do we have? Are they... That was a good one. That was a good shot. That was a headshot right there, man. Right. About... Oh, there's another one. Crap. There you go. That it? Did you go? Oh my goodness, I missed a shot. Oh, these are smart. They're smart. Oh, I love these things. Let's get this one. Right. That was a little fun.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Right, but first, before we, oh look, we had. Before we leave this place, we have to check it out. Oh yeah, I like these new guys. And yeah, this is one creepy office. One little creepy office, all right. What else is What else is over here for us? Yeah, it's hard to... Alright, so we cannot carry more ammo. We cannot carry more shotgun ammo. That's the thing. Oh crap, hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up. They're coming. They're coming, Ellie. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get off of me!
Whoa. Whoa, this is insane. Underwater. Some serious underwater fighting. Oh crap. Yeah, we're in trouble. We're in trouble. We're in trouble, where are we?
Seattle.
Can we go? Wow, man. That was insane. I was not expecting that. For real, I was not expecting that. That was a cool.
Shit.
What is wrong with this guy? Whoa. I was not expecting that either. Good thing I had the shotgun ready, man. Alright. Wow! Alright. So let's go. We're like in the sewer. Let's see what's over here for us. It's gotta be something else. Let's check this area. I'm pretty sure this... No? Nothing here? Just you can see something over here shining. Alright. Any more like jump scares? I mean, you gotta grab another weapon, man. You always gotta grab them. So useful against the enemy. Wait, do we have to throw a little something? Oh wait, yeah, I saw it. I knew it. This was for something. There was a reason why we need to get up here. There you go, look at this. There you go. So this is how we get to the other side. Let's see, we pro this. We're really good at this stuff. Oh, what just happened there? Alright, let's look for more of this loot. Nope. No loot? Alright.
Get me the hell out of here.
So I guess we just going up. Yeah, that was pretty insane. And fun, gotta say. I had fun with those fights. Fighting the zombies. The clickers and those other guys, man. Where are we? What is this magical place? All right. So that's good. That'll do it. Well, we got ATMs just in case. ATMs and Pioneer Square Station. All right. We made it.
Okay. You are here. The hospital's there. Go through the park.
All right. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. And I'll see you in the next one. All right. Later.